Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're doing well. Welcome to this course on the territorialization of sustainable development goals, commonly called SDGs. My name is Aminata Tolifal, and I'm the tutor for this course. And I really look forward to interacting with you during the next 5 weeks. So just to give you some background, I have a master's degree in international relations from the University of Chicago. And I specialize in economic, political economy and development. In the past few years, I've been doing quite a few research projects, so working mainly on poverty, social protection, education, and social and solidarity economy. Currently, I work for an international organization that aims at promoting open budgets and also works with vulnerable and marginalized communities around the world to ensure that they advocate for their increased access to social services, but better inclusion in local and national budgets as well. So I'm very happy to work with IDEP on this course, which I believe is very relevant today, especially now that the COVID pandemic has revealed the necessity to accelerate the processes leading to the achievement of the sustainable development goals. I think that most development practitioners would agree that the growing inequalities on the continent, both between and within countries, require targeted solutions, but also an increased commitment of local authorities to ensuring the access of citizens, especially marginalized populations, to social services. It is indeed very important to ensure that the materialization of the territorialization of SDGs happens. And one of the lessons that we can draw from the public policy research is that local and regional authorities are more able to work directly with citizens and communities than central governments. And this also implies that they can implement targeted policies that include the specific needs of the different categories of populations, but also they are more likely to engage in accountability exercises. This course offered by IDEP really aims at contributing to the promotion of highly qualified leaders, political decision makers, and local governments so that they're equipped to design and implement the territorialization of SDGs and also put in place local voluntary review processes. The course really seeks to be inclusive and bring together decision makers, local authorities, technical services, international organizations, and actors involved in the implementation of SDGs. In terms of results, course participants are expected to gain a better understanding of the relevance of the SDGs and also a better awareness of the added value that their achievement will bring. Their capacity to assess the sustainability of projects will also be assessed. And also the ability to set up local voluntary review processes. In addition, we will look into the capacities of participants to make budgets and community development plans more inclusive throughout their mission. So the course content is designed to be relatively light to allow not only for a better understanding of the modules, but also for more comprehensiveness. The course will last 4 weeks, so 4 weeks for the four modules, but also an additional week that is dedicated to the evaluation of participants. So just to give you an overview of the modules content, the first module will center on the sustainable development goals. So we'll go through the history, the lessons learned, and the reason for the territorialization approach. And then the second module will go into the local approach, the tools, the practices, the priority targets, and the resources for territorialization. The third module will delve into the financing of sustainable development goals at the local level. So we'll discuss investment models and also the role of the private sector. Finally, the last module will go deeper into the institutional aspect. So looking at the roles, the responsibilities of local actors, the local voluntary reviews, the monitoring plan, and the solutions for the post-COVID era. As I said earlier, the fifth week will be dedicated to the course evaluation. And throughout the course, quizzes will be administered to get a better sense of the understanding of the participants. At the end of the course, completion certificates will be awarded to participants. The course format really is designed to be interactive, so please stay active on the platform. Feel free to reach out to me or the course director, Mr. Touré, should you have any questions or concerns. I remain available for all your questions and really look forward to exchanging with you all. See you soon. Thank you.